The date 26/11/2008 has gone down as one of the darkest days in history of Mumbai as well as India. Our Indian film fraternity has never hesitated from coming up and doing their bit to pay tribute to the heroes and victims of the 26/11 terror attacks. We recently spotted Bollywood celebs Sonakshi Sinha and Abhishek Bachchan coming together to pay tribute to the 26/11 martyrs at Gandhi Garden, Mantralay. Here's what they had to say about the bloodiest attacks.
जो 26/11 को हुआ था, I think it was very, very unfortunate, and we were definitely unprepared. But you know, peace march करने से, मोमबत्ती जलाने से, I think सिर्फ wax पिघलता है मोमबत्ती का. So I think here, you all have come here to learn the drill, to prepare yourselves, and I think that's the biggest gift you can give yourself and to the city, because other than our forces, everyone else, nothing is. You know, other than you being prepared, nothing is more important. I was sitting at home when it happened. I was watching on TV, so maine dekha, and I was feeling helpless because I couldn't go out there and do anything by myself. So if you were ever, God forbid, in that situation, be prepared, and you've come here to learn. So I have to thank you all for being here.
I don't think there was anybody in the country of India who was not affected by what happened on the 26th of November. दो साल बीत गए हैं एंड आवर थॉट्स एंड प्रेयर्स आर विद द फैमिलीज ऑफ द पीपल अफेक्टेड बाय दिस एंड द ओनली थिंग आईड लाइक टू से इज कि दो साल बीत गए बट वी शुड नेवर फॉरगेट व्हाट हैपेंड वी शुड नेवर फॉरगेट व्हाट हैपेंड टू आवर सिटी एंड वी शुड ऑलवेज रिमेंबर व्हाट हैपेंड एंड मेक श्योर एंड इंश्योर कि ऐसा कोई हादसा कभी आगे जाके नहीं हो.